sanitation worker was injured in Roselawn. A car traveling along Losantiville Avenue hit a trash can about 9:30 this morning. The worker and the can were pinned between the car and the sanitation truck. Medics took the worker to the hospital. No word yet on her injuries. The driver told police the sun made it hard to tell that the sanitation truck was stopped. Police gave the driver a citation.